The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants first, representing the NWO Wolfpack from Belgium, the Blueprint, Bombshell Babe, Girl Dynamite.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination. It's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Casey Catanzaro!
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
Who else climbs the ring post to get in the ring?
I think the ring stairs might be a little too tall for Casey.
Very funny, Corey. Listen, there's nobody as agile or as innovative as Casey Catanzaro.
I actually agree with you, Saxton. This should be fun to watch.
The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars. Soon this ring will be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them. Axe handle from the middle. Good contact.
Going up high with the punch.
Snap suplex.
Well measured. Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
That offense taking a toll on him. And Casey reverses.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Waist lock, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Byron, we've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar do an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
Yeah, this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
And that's it for Io Shirai. She's been eliminated.
Going up high with the punch.
And sent right into the corner. Sit-out slam.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
DDT! What?
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Here comes!
Looking for... Chokeslam!
Thunderous! With the counter! Back and forth from these competitors. She looks fired up. I'd say she's in the right mindset for this match.
The
She responds with a counter. Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. Punch him in the chest. Uh-oh.
Strategy utilizing a submission.
Resistance.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Breakneck speed, what a hard to run. And the spawn with a counter. And here's an entrance we know. The target's been acquired once more.
She's looking high. Getting hyped up.
Face first, slide check. Oh, rapid fire. suplex. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Ropes. Oh, yeah. Sia's really showing her confidence.
And look who's coming now, guys. She's got a new count for her here.
Face.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Oh, solid contact here.
your opponent. Where's the haymaker? The fatigue is sitting in for knife edge chop. Just running soft in the wound now.
Shifting with every turn in the match.
Nice fight off the knee. Punch lands. That's gonna sting. Elbow smash. We are moments away from the next entrance.
Whoa! Boston rolls through. There's a crucifix. Nice and done.
Coming in hot. Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Ooh, that hurt. Ooh, that fool's lich. For elimination here. This has got trouble written all over it. Ow!
Knee to the cheekbone.
Snap suplex. A competitor has been eliminated.
Now we this aborts the attack.
Some trouble here.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And oh my Stratus is set for a ride.
Trish Stratus has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Oh, that hurt to the chest. Hit right to the leg.
Attention.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Why is she still boasting? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Could be it. Superb technique from Rousey. Oh, there's the old. Ooh. Damage to the hamstrings. Countered it just in time.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Look out.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
This very well could lead to elimination. Knee to the side of her head.
Rallying behind her.
Heartbreaker. Turns the tables on Rousey.
Kick right to the leg.
And a bad time for Rousey to. Uh-oh,
look at this.
Take down. She's still got to throw her over the...
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Bailey combats out of that.
Nice takedown.
Impressive counter. She turns it right around with a counter.
Punch connects.
Ooh, sticky kick.
Oof, good contact.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.